doing this?
We're doing this.
Bombshell indictment obtained exclusively by the 7 Eyewitness News I-Team, prosecutors say the DEA agent was corrupt and protected his drug-dealing friends as they distributed 1,000 kilograms of marijuana and cocaine, the indictment states, included individuals he believed to be members of, connected to, or associated with Italian organized crime.
Your rule of life broke.